In this video, I answer the question, can women do intermittent fasting? Hi, I'm Dr. Zorowski from newvisionexcel.com. If you're new to the channel, it's such a pleasure to have you here. If you want to excel your health and your life, subscribe and hit the little bell notification and you'll be on your way. In this video, we're talking about, can women do intermittent fasting? This is a question that we get so much. As you know, intermittent fasting has some amazing benefits, whether it's your brain, your gut, your skin. Intermittent fasting really helps with all those things and so much more. As a matter of fact, if you haven't watched my videos on intermittent fasting, check them out right here. But here's the thing, as a woman, your body is built differently than a man, and so there's a few things that you need to watch out for. Now, we get a lot of questions. First of all, we have a lot of women that say, hey, when I'm intermittent fasting, I just get insatiable hunger, which is actually more common for women than men. We also see women who will say, hey, while I'm intermittent fasting, the other thing that happens is that I start to develop insomnia. Once again, very common for women. Now, last if not least, one of the things that women also will say is, hey, I saw that intermittent fasting in OMAD and all these things were potentially dangerous for me to do. Is it okay? And so let's go ahead and jump into the difference between men and women when it comes to fasting and what you need to look out for. And I'll also give you the solution that will give you a guideline to what you can do so that you can still intermittent fast. Now, when we look at intermittent fasting, essentially what happens is there's two hormones. One is leptin, that's going to be increased, and this tells your body to burn fat. And then there's ghrelin, which will be increased, and that's going to tell your body you're hungry. Now, because a woman's body is designed to bear children and also always be prepared for a potential fetus, it is very, very sensitive to starvation. So when intermittent fasting with these hormones risen for a long time, essentially what can happen is your body will throw up a red flag and say, hey, we need to protect ourselves because we're starving. And as a result, just because the body simply is trying to protect a potential fetus, it can actually drive some hormone imbalance and even shut down ovulation and cause some infertility issues. Now, here's the thing, is that this is just the woman's body is going to do what it's going to do, and that's the way it is, and that's okay, because what we can do is a few different workarounds in order to help you with this issue, because once again, intermittent fasting is very beneficial, and yes, women can do it. Now, when we look at how you can move forward doing intermittent fasting, there's a couple different workarounds. For one, you can actually shorten the fasting hours. So instead of doing 18 or 16, you can fall into 14 or 12 or whatever's right for your body. That's one workaround and one solution. The other solution is going to be the Crescendo model. And essentially what that is that means that you just intermittent fast 3 days a week or 4 days a week or even every other day. So essentially what you're doing is you're not intermittent fasting every day. You're just doing it every other day. And then as a result of that, you're going to see much better results. So yes, women can still do intermittent fasting. Yes, you still get those amazing benefits from intermittent fasting, but there's just some workarounds that you have to do just because the woman's body is built like it is and it's going to do what it's going to do. So anyway, intermittent fasting, shortening those fasting hours is important. And the other thing is in the Crescendo model, you'll just intermittent fast every other day or just a couple days a week. And those are really great workarounds. Unfortunately, one meal a day is not going to work that great for women because of this whole scenario that we talked about here. But other than that, guys, I hope that this answered your questions. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and share it with your friends because everybody else has this same question. Other than that, check out my other videos, and I'll see you in the next video.